Hello everybody, welcome back to Arthur Next Plays Space Pirates and Zombies. So, I've decided that unless something changes, even though there's more empty territory over here, strategically, I think it makes more sense to start the faction over here. For a couple of reasons. If I start it here, I'll almost certainly find up fighting Red, because Red's not at war, and all the other factions are, and I'd be competing with them for territory. Two things that would make them much more likely to attack me. And I don't want to fight Red because Red has the gear that I'm most likely to want to buy because of their faction bonus and shields. So I don't want to take all of their territory. So if I'm going to wind up fighting a faction, I'd much rather fight green or yellow and wipe them out than red or even blue. So I think I'm going to start my faction in one of these two sectors. So I'm going to start... It's a couple levels off, but I don't think I'm going to actually join a faction in this game. I don't think it makes sense to do that. So I'm going to keep finding bandits, kind of try and fight my way back over here and level up in the meantime. I may wind up having to fight some neutral pilots too. We'll see. Like, I'd like to fight people that don't like me that much, but we'll see. I'll do as much fighting against bandits as I possibly can. So we should repair our ship. And we can use medium strike craft now. So we only have one of those unlocked. It's this one. So I don't really want to use that one. So I'll wait till we get more unlocked. And I'll just replace those with these. It brings us up to 18 threat. Let's go ahead and attack this bandit. I don't think we should have any problem getting there. So this is a 2-on-1. It's already damaged, so no hope of having him kill my ally. So let's just try and shoot off some parts. Get a little bit away from him before he explodes. Explosion does do damage to you if you're too close. Yep, says Zoe. Any loot to be had? There's some loot. Including, is that a 3-star core module? Wow, that's really good. Next to my mothership core if I can. Get rid of the last junk core part. What is this? This is a missile. Okay, I don't really care about that. Alright, no more junk parts on my ship. I'm only, what, level 9? and we got the missile anyway. Any more bandits anywhere? That's pretty high threat, isn't it? Any. Did we do the arena here yet? I'm not sure. I don't see anything else to go for right now. So maybe I'll head up here. And we did. This was another Mastodon. Alright, never mind. We can jettison our junk at least. Might as well do a little bit more exploring.
Killing area.
Is he gonna go fight that bandit? He is. Sure. He'll help him out.
Go ahead. Run.
Hey, cool, man. I'm reaching.
To chase you.
Battle Ivan mode activated.
So we definitely want to let him tank for us. Like the strike craft are mostly going after him. So we'll take our opportunity. Take too much damage doing this. I don't see any ship parts, despite my best efforts. I thought I had blasted that engine off, but I don't see it anywhere. It's a pretty good chunk of experience, though. Any ship parts in here? No. Alright. Alright, this pirate is coming after me.
James Saint, signal detected.
There is another mining op. this. The Star Witch, the super aggro person, is fighting her, that person. Head in that direction. Since we're here, we might as well do this, which means it's time for me to put a cut in here and come back when it is done, so you guys don't have to watch me blowing up more asteroids. I'll see you guys in a bit. Hello and welcome back. I've returned after once more clearing out an illegal mining operation and getting a whole bunch more res, up to 5,900. We are actually quite close to level 10. I don't think I've done the arena at this starbase yet. Oh, hang on, I gotta fix the sound again. I forgot. There we go. Alright. So, if we can, let's see. Doom Canoe, that looks better. We ought to be able to at least get a few levels of the arena done and get to level 10 with the Doom Canoe. There go the ion SRMs. Interesting, we're fighting the mirror here. You can see his massive mass drivers careening off our shields. One mass driver shot was enough to kill him. Alright, well, that's the level one. Okay. An experience, we need 206 more. So this won't quite do it. We'll have to see if we can do the level 3. Lots and lots of fighters. Not good. We can't kill them very easily. Alright, there go his shields. There was our first. Alright, and he's dead. Bam. It's like, get through the shields, and then he instantly dies. Alright. We need 31 more experience. So I'll try the level 3.
Atomizing mode activated.
Not looking promising, guys. Pretty much ripping us apart, and we still haven't gotten through the shields. But that lore should do it, although it's kind of out of the way. Still, it will give me an excuse to go explore those other two sectors. Do you have anything that I want? Yes, I want this. This is really good, and I'm going to be able to use it as soon as I get to level 10. 2-star particle hose. Yeah, that's awesome. Alright, let's, do I have anything to sell? I do have a few things I can sell. I don't really care about that. Too, the markup is so high. But what are you gonna do? Nothing. We'll just trade away 800 of our res and pick that up. Anything else I want? No, I don't think so. We get any? We do have another medium. This is an Omni turret, a small launcher, and four micro launchers. Well, that's not exactly what I'm looking for, but it'd be worse. Sure. Each one of these takes up how much command? Six, so we can only have one of those. So I guess we have one of those and one of those. And let's just take a look at the parts catalog here. I'm interested in medium. These don't exist in medium, but note that this is in a medium, ones of those. Oh, and I'm not interested in subcores. Okay, so this is another engine, it looks like. Yoda. Omicron Ridge, that seems really far away. All right. See anything else? Yoda's down there. Let's go ahead and go grab this.
Lodging successful.
Oh, I'm one experience short. Gotta be kidding me. No more fights going on. Right.
Area.
It is button time again. I am sorry, sir, but I am going to have to blow your mind.
All right, we can use medium parts, and we don't need this yet. I think I'll grab the reactor. Definitely use more reactor. Alright, let's this one in the middle. Which two of these do we want? Definitely take the one star one and the minigun. There we go. Alright, we got our first medium part. Is this a rebel bandit? This is a bandit. Threat 37 bandit. Sure. This is not a. Oh, what bandit is this? This is a threat 25 bandit. is not in red space. That threat 46 bandit might be reinforcing it though. Let's go up here.
I love you.
Battle wagon mode activated.
Alright, there's that particle hose. Particle hose is like the awesome anti-strikecraft weapon. It's really good against strikecraft. It's also good against capital ships once you get their shields down. And it's not that great against shields. And strikecraft usually don't have a lot of shields, so...
Nice, thank you.
Strikecraft just barely survived. Alright, we got one part. And no star iron ion SRM. We got a no star core. Anything else? Don't see anything else. Alright, back to the star map. Oh, we got the core. It'll be useful for when we can add another core to our ship. Any parts in here? There are two parts in here. Sure.
Cargo acquired.
We got another core, a mulch core. Okay, let's go ahead and reveal this. Interesting, blue lost this sector in the war. Probably going to get rebuilt before I can get a chance at it. Otherwise, it'd be a perfect spot to build my capital. But I'm probably not going to get the chance. So I'm not going to worry too much about it. These two are close enough together that I think they're worth getting. Oh, and there's a fight there, too.
Chronological inevitability warning.
Right, we've used up 25% of our time. That's okay. We're still in pretty good shape.
Map updated.
And we are fighting... Ooh, orange is here. Interesting. We are fighting a Threat 39 bandit.
Only I can do this.
Activated.
That's good. Oh, infected signals detected. That means that there's going to be a bunch of strike craft that are hostile to everybody flying around. Which is potentially pretty good, since it needs more strike craft blueprints. And we have an ally in this fight. Depending on the situation, though, it can be really bad, especially if you're by yourself. See all these little purple strike craft flying around. Those are the infected ones that are spawned from the random event. Like in a what? See any loot. Alright. Have I managed to unlock any more? No. Wasn't paying close enough attention when I picked up those parts. Any parts here? No. Okay, so any combat going on that I want, might want to jump into. There's a bandit up there. There's another bandit down there. Right, I was going to go grab that lore. I think that is still worth doing.
Game saved. Cargo acquired.
Alright, let's go ahead and reveal this sector down here.
Scanning area.
Ooh, perfect. There's a fight. A 40 threat is fighting a 49 a 33 threat. Oh, there's two bandits there. 49 and 33. I don't know if we're going to win that fight.
Alert. Super.
Oh, we have too many goons. So they're slowing us down. Let's try it. I mean, we're right here. If we fail, we'll just reload.
Activated.
Gonna be 2-on-2.
Target locked.
There's no way I'm sticking around for this.
My ally's retreating. Although she's almost certainly gonna die before she gets to retreat. Let me try that again.
Hey, space. Only I can hear you.
Can I have your autograph?
Battle Ivan mode activated.
And this time we'll try helping her out. I think that one is out of our capability. We're not gonna be able to win that fight. So what are we at, level 10? I like the fact that there's a ton of bandits here though. Even if we can't beat these bandits, we might be able to beat these other bandits when the fighting continues. Transport, huh? That is not very nice of him. We need to make our way in this direction. this way and see if anybody engages those two bandits. Like that blue ship is going after that bandit. Oh no, he's coming after me. Got him over there. Sure, let's go over there and fight with the blue guy. Alright, so it's a 2-on-1. No, it's a 3-on-1. That didn't take long. Really should not get so close to them when they're exploding. Any loot? Doesn't look like it. No parts. I'm gonna thin this out a little bit and remove that. Olympus Rift. This is a nose piece, it looks like. And where is that? Wow, it's all the way down there. Six. Probably could make it there in time. Question is it worth it? Threat 33 against threat 37. Let's keep going after these bandit fights. Oh, this is a 2-on-2. That's not good. Seems like a good idea at the time. Now I'm not so sure. Finish this guy off. Okay, this is not happening. Oh, this bandit is coming in to join the fight. I guess that explains things. Where's this thing? This thing was in Lepus Rift. Which is all the way down there. It'll be time to start thinking about actual piracy. That guy's worth 1400 experience. He's only threat 25. Let's try it.
Sure, I believe in violence.
I don't mind making a few people mad at me in order to expedite my jump to level 12. He doesn't have any strike craft. He must have like just gotten beaten or something. He might have some good parts. Shields are finally down. Alright, with his engine gone, he cannot keep up with me. At least I don't think he can. So, I'm gonna fly away and recharge my shields. Go back and see if we can't pick off something else. His wing. It's a triple connection wing too. To wait till his shields go down. you're going to try and retreat. Well, it's going to be hard for you to reach that without your engines. He killed me. Dang it. I guess I got too greedy. I really wanted that particle cannon. Alright. We'll have to fight that again, and this time.
Howdy. Well, thanks for nothing.
This time we'll be sure we knock off the particle cannon. Because that's the one I really want. The particle fountain or whatever it is. It's on his port side wing on the rear. Probably should knock off his engine first again though. Gun for his engine first. Still, I did manage to get my engine back. Alright, there goes his engine. He's almost dead. Alright, let's put a safe distance in between us. Good, alright. Going after other players does cost you reputation, but it is also considerably more lucrative. Generally. I mean, look at all these parts that are floating around. Alright, so we got this. Which I definitely wanted. Stick that on there. And then, what's this? This is a single connection shotgun. This is another particle hose. I'm a little worried about our missile defense, but we still have some miniguns on the front. Yeah, max on cores. But we have three particle hoses now. Which, at this stage in the game, is very good. Okay, what's this? This is a leech beam. A direct fire emitter capable of slowing a ship down. 20.3 DPS. sure is probably better. It's one star. It's probably better than these two things we got on the front. So this is our minigun, right? Yeah, minigun. And this is the other minigun. And then here, these are the two I think we can replace. Yeah, Omni Laser, Defender Pair. We don't want those. We want this. Okay. And that's the two things we replaced. Alright, this is a one-star core, so we probably have something on here that's worse than that. Alright. So that was painful. Let's see, we got two of the parts. We'll do at least one scavenge. And yeah. Made him unhappy. But it got us to level of 3. Ooh, they won't strike our command points, definitely. And there's one part left here. Let's go ahead and scavenge it. And it's another core. We also have another core slot. All right, so we need a right wing, I believe. Ooh, and there's a 2-star particle host right wing for sale at Theta Expanse. Right here. And the restock time on that is 36. That's perfect. Let's go grab that. My faction relation is up to 16 with them. Look at that. I'm almost to level 12. Okay. Let's repair the ship. And let's trade. I want to keep one of these to put on my ship. Whichever one has the most shields. They all have 2.4 shields. Alright, which one has the most? This one has more armor. Would I rather have thrust or turning? One has more reactor. One has slightly more health. So I'll keep this one. Those, we don't need those. I'm gonna keep the engine minigun, and I want to buy where is it? Catalog, did you lie to me? Kappa. is here. It disappeared. Why did it disappear? It didn't get restocked. Yappa is all the way over there. Start time 23. Do I want to go all in on particle hoses right now? Miniguns for sale anyway. Oh wow, look at the time on this episode. I gotta cut it off. Alright, well, I'll think about it, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Until then, have a terrific day.